Hello everyone. This is a tutorial on how to put PiAware onto a micro SD card on using a Mac OS. First thing you're going to do is you're going to go to the PiAware build page and download the package for the micro SD card. While that's downloading, go to Etcher. And download Etcher for the OS. And we're going to wait for that to download. Once complete, open up Etcher. To install, follow the directions, drag the icon. Hit escape and then go into your applications. You may have to confirm it's opening the first time. Once that's complete, select the image. You do not have to unzip the PiAware download in order to program it using Etcher. So press open. Make sure that you've connected your micro SD card. Mine says no name. That's how I know there's a blank micro SD card plugged in. And then I'm going to hit flash and wait for that to download. You may be prompted to enter administrative privileges. Wait for that to install. Going to speed up the video here so this can happen faster. After complete, Etcher will automatically eject the micro SD card. If you plan to use Wi-Fi with your Raspberry Pi, you will need to remove the micro SD card from your computer and just plug it directly back in. Once that's complete, close Etcher. You'll have PiAware. Once that's complete, you'll have PiAware listed under your devices. Go to PiAware and find the PiAware config text file. This is where you will enter your Wi-Fi settings. Open up that program. You can read through this if you like. You will need to change the wireless SSID to the name of your network. And then change the wireless password right here to the correct one. Once that's complete, go up here to File and Save. Exit the program, save that file, and then eject it using the eject button. Please be sure to eject it that way. If you do not use the eject button, it can cause damage to the files on the micro SD card, which can cause things to not function any longer. That's all it takes. Thanks for watching.